everybody. Today we're gonna get our bike riding gear. And we're gonna get it at Walmart, which is my favorite store ever. I think I know what color helmet I want. I think I want a blue one with a lightning bolt on top. Because my favorite color is blue.
And the lightning bolt color will be
yellow.
A pink one with unicorns on it, with rainbows and clouds and stars and diamonds and hearts, and that's all. Oh, yeah, and purple flowers and peacocks and butterflies and more butterflies and
What do you have there, Angeline?
This one has a bear and fishes and squirrels and mountains and trees and more fishes and raccoons and foxes and more fishes. And this is sky.
So much. You like?
I'll try this one. I'm gonna try it. Hope I fit. Wait, it's too tight.
Huh?
This one's
not tight. Very tight. No, you don't need that. No, you don't need that. You don't like blue, something like this?
Well,
yeah.
Just take it, Chitao. It's the only
I'll try it.
I'll try it on.
I like this one with the fuzzy hair. I'm gonna try it on.
How about this? How about that?
I think I'm gonna wear it.
Yay! You got one! You like it?
Yes.
Huh?
And it looks more like that. Look at that.
Yeah. That's your ear, right? You're a cat.
Yes.
Meow.
And I'm going to be the rainbow unicorn.
But I don't think I can
Yeah, this is too big for you. This is too big for you. Okay.
But they don't fit. Don't you like LOL?
No, I like this.
No, no, look, LOL. I'm going to look for something. Do you think, like, every helmet is, like, the same size?
Okay, you done with that?
Mine's like butterfly, but the helmet. But mine's like that helmet doesn't
have
that.
This one is
it. You're gonna hurt me.
No, it's not like that.
You like what you get?
Well, I like what I got.
Okay.
I like
what
I got.
Okay. You need that.
Well, I
don't know. Let them need it. Okay, I think we're good.
Yes.
Okay, now.
So, we got our helmets, and now we're gonna go off to the toy section, and we're gonna buy one, right, Andrew? Let's go. We're pretty short somewhere.
Which means I saw this on commercial. Now I might know how to work it out.
But you love it. Yeah, I know. You love it. So much, right?
I just am saying you want to add a little bit to your
collection. I got like all that Oopsie Sparkle Kid. I like loved it. I like always wanted it.
Let's wait until you open it.
Yes. Okay, I finished. I got two. I finished. Oh, like if you haven't seen it on TV, you can have this one. See? Or you can have this huge one, which is I saw and it's so huge.
Okay, what else?
Well, this is the man from Area. What does this mean? Oh, look at this! This is Calico Critters! This is the panda family, cat family, bunny. Princess Celestia, and this one is Fluttershy. It's so cool. They even have shiny little princess cages and everything else. It looks so cool. And we have Jack, Equestria Girls, and they have Twilight and Fluttershy, and you can give them any like clothes, like you can chain them over. Look, and this is Twilight, watch this. If you press that button, isn't it cool? Ooh. So this is Disney Princess, and it's 12 to collect, and this is the ones you can collect in this box. And this is all the friends of Waterloo, which is Adamo.
She looks so cute.
And this is rubble here. And there's sky right here. And there's even Peppa Pig mini cups.
I really wanted a Peppa Pig house. I don't want to have
it. Well, you can get it if you want. This is baby rubble. And this is, see? This is Marshall saving with Chickaletta and a bear. And this is my spirit. Like, this is, I forgot the name, but I can't read it because it's, I think, Olympic-y, I guess. And this is Top, I don't know, I can't read in the Curlet. If you guys can read in the Curlet, please tell me what their names are. And this is, this boomerang, and this is Chica Linda. Oh, and look! Here's boomerang with Abigail on here, spirit with Lucky, and here's spirit with the trophy, and they can even stand up! I'll share with you, okay? Promise I'll share with you, I promise. If I get the unicorn, I'll win. Guess what, guys? We're gonna open this in the next video.
I have to.
Well, at least.
So come on, let's go and get my friend too.
I think she wants some.
And.
That's it. Because I don't see any teeth.
Angeline.
Oh, Angela's, but she can't even make up her mind. Guess I'm gonna have to choose for her.
Whee!
go to mommy. Good job, Angeline. No more speed. Now you can just follow Bobby. Be careful, Bobby. Olivia, turn, good job, Olivia. Oh, so proud of you. Oh, good job! Be careful! Be careful! Break!
Yeah, be careful when you hit the wall, you stop.
Nope, no more berry, honey.
You don't have a break?
I don't want.
Or you don't have a break?
No. Never take my training wheels off.
You want to get better like me?
Yeah, then you can ride around a circle just like Bobby.
You don't have a break, though.
I could ride. Watch me.
Do you have the break on the head?
Good job!
Can I try the other one? You guys take tomorrow off? I don't know, you guys take
something for a little day or whatever. No more? Okay, I'm going to go.
But today I thought she's telling you. Oh yeah, because you cook for the week, right?